Dave's Flo, but I have a YouTube channel called FollyFlo, and yeah, that's just me.
Yeah, Polly!
I'm Polly as well, you know.
Radio show as well.
So cute.
I just have her YouTube channel, which I will put in the description below. We did a fun this and that tag on her channel just now, so you guys should check that out. Like I said, the link will be in the description box below. But now we are doing the accent challenge.
Oh yes, we are.
And this should be an interesting one because I'm not so good at
it. You can't be that bad.
But we'll see.
Oh yeah, let's see.
I'm gonna make this like a competition thing. So we have.
And we'll show
the other. Okay. And then,
yeah. Okay.
Yes, who?
Do you
want to go first?
I'm your guest.
Okay,
so
you go first.
Ah, okay. I've been going on about good accents, but like now.
Let's see.
Oh, wait, I'm meant to see it, right? Okay, you're not meant to
you're
see it.
You're meant to see it.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. You want to say. Alright, my hair is reddish.
My hair is. Oh, wow, Flo! No!
No way, sir.
Do you know the problem? Because there's always a sentence I say to get me in this accent.
To get you there! Oh. Okay, all right,
I'm gonna do a Barbie. Okay! Going
Barbie.
Down. Barbie, I'm gonna make a Barbie.
You're gonna make a Barbie.
Down in the ocean?
Australia.
Yeah!
It was not. Barbie? Shrimp on the Barbie, is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah. Don't worry. This is just, you know, we're just warming up, you know?
Yeah,
yeah,
warming up.
Alright.
So when I mess up, I'm not warming up. Alright, give me a sentence.
I need to drink some water.
Yeah, too soon, yeah, big man tin. I need to get some water to drink.
East London.
South East London!
That's like so easy. That's not fair. That's not fair. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, it's all good.
Continue.
Like, I used to get a suntan.
California!
getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes. I think I'm gonna give you the time.
Give me the time to think because I have to differentiate it.
For luck, yes.
You're not helping by hailing by thinking.
Sorry.
It's getting very, very hot in here, so take off your clothes. That's wrong. That was wrong. That was really bad.
I hope it's African because.
Come in again. So you know it's African.
Zimbabwean? Kenyan?
I know how to do this accent. I think I feel like I know how to do it. I just need to think of what they would say. It seems like with my Kurokoro eyes, they're very, very hot in here.
Oh, Igbo!
What
do you want to say? A picnic? I guess. That is his final one as well. Just
one. Okay, one more. You give me one, I'll give you one.
Okay. So like, when I was going down the road and I fell down. When I fell down, I didn't know where I was going.
You're really, Scottish.
To be honest. So from Scotland.
Scotland, yes.
Yes!
I'm gonna say where I'm from.
No! Canada feast.
Canada feast the first. Come over here. Come over here, you good old boy. Good old
Jason.
Good boy.
Down there.
Down there. A little bit here.
Drop
a
breeze.
Got some hill buildings up in there.
Oh, this was fun.
Yes, it was. If you enjoyed this video, you are definitely going to enjoy the this and that tag. So make sure you look at it on FollyFlo's page. And subscribe to her too.